Right now, the search is on to find the person who shot and killed a man. DeKalb County police found the victim with gunshot wounds yesterday on the porch of a home on Eastland Road. They believe the shooting is a result of a dispute.